or just to say thank you. Lord, we thank you for this opportunity. Allow your Holy Spirit to dwell in this place, God, and on the line from home. Allow your Holy Spirit to manifest, God, fill this place with your glory. Lord, as we lift that pink candle, that candle of joy, God, remind us that the joy Violence to no man, neither accuse any fault. Thank you, Lord. Lord, we coming before you to thank you, God, not because of what you can do, but because of who you are. Lord, we thank you, God, for giving us your Son, Jesus, that we might live in the name of Jesus eternally. Lord, as your word comes from on high today, Lord, I thank you, God, for going ahead and preparing the ground, God. They will fall on good ground and take root in us. Lord, I'm asking you to search our hearts and search our minds if you find anything, God, that's not of you, Lord. We ask you to cast it out in the name of Jesus. Create us a clean heart, God, and renew in us the right spirit. Because we know that you are spirit, God, and we have to worship you in spirit and in truth. Lord, move us out of your way, God, so that your Holy Spirit can do the work. Lord, hide me behind your cross. Don't even allow them to see me, God, or imagine me, God, but allow them to hear the message.
Yeah, the word, Lord. Yes,
Lord.
Waiting for the moving of the water.
For an angel went down at a certain season into the pool and troubled the water.
The same people who are candy to your eyes can be poison to your hearts. Study their ingredients before feeding them to your soul. We're happy to have with us Betty Matthews, which is James Johnson's daughter, with us today. On our birthday list for the week of December 12th through the 18th, Andrew Wilson, today the 12th, Arwen Tellis, Karen Wells Hampton on the 14th, and Arwen is also on the 14th, Ruby Stratford Johnson on the 15th, Verbian Counts on the 16th, Ellen Richardson on the 18th, and Courtney Alvis on the 18th. So let's serenade them. Happy birthday. Now, would you like for me to sing it to you? No, just teasing. Announcement from Outreach. Send to the Outreach Committee any name that you would like to submit for a $50 gift certificate for Christmas. The Outreach Committee members are Hattie Ficklin, Ruby Johnson, Francis McCullough, James Daniels, Alec Lewis, Geraldine Caesar, and the names must be submitted by December 18th, which is next Saturday. And that's from Hattie Ficklin, chairperson. Looking ahead, the celebration of life services for Mr. Ernest Holmes. Today, there will be a public viewing from 4 to 6 p.m. at Marshall Wright Donaldson's home for funerals. Funeral service to Monday, December 13th at 11 o'clock a.m. in Harold Donaldson Memorial Park, 1815 Green Street, Beaufort, South Carolina. Let us remember those that are on our prayer list and words to encourage evangelism. When we accept Jesus as Savior and choose to follow him, we also receive gifts, and they are perfectly suited for us and for God's plans. Thank you, and have a blessed week.
Want